She's Dating the Gangster Wikipedia. She's Dating the Gangster is a 2014 Filipino teen romantic comedy-drama film based on the best pop fiction book of the same name originally published on CandyMag.com's Teen Talk section, and it was popularized on Wattpad 6 by Bianca Bernardino, pen name, SGwannaB. The film is directed by Cathy Garcia-Molina, starring Kathryn Bernardo and Daniel Padilla. It was distributed by Star Cinema with co-production of Summit Media and was released on July 16, 2014 in theaters nationwide as part of its 20th anniversary presentation. Kenji Delos Reyes delivers a speech during the wedding reception of his college friends, Kirby and Grace. However, Kenneth, Kenji's only son, makes out with a girl in a bathroom stall as the girl's grandfather enters. Chaos then ensues as the old man chases Kenneth to the reception hall. Angry and disappointed with his son, Kenji talks to him, only having him walk out. Kenneth eventually goes on a drinking spree while Kenji goes on a trip to a different country for business purposes. The next day, Kenneth learns and is surprised from the news on the television that an airplane heading for a province had an accident. Because of this, Kenneth quickly makes his way to the airport. While at the airport, he meets a distraught woman named Kalei, who claims that she is the daughter of Kenji Delos Reyes. Kenneth opposes to this and says that he is the only child of Kenji Delos Reyes, has a birth certificate to prove it, and knows nothing about her. Kalei, on the other hand, who continues to insist that she is the daughter of Kenji, has nothing but a picture of Kenji as a teenager together with a teenage girl who looks just like her to prove it. Kenneth, surprised, brings Kalei to a fast food chain to eat and interrogate her. It is there that Kalei reveals that she is really not Kenji's daughter. She even jokes that since they are not siblings, Kenneth can court her. She also reveals the reason why she is in Manila and finding Kenji, to bring Kenji to her aunt, the teenage girl in the picture, and his one great love, together before her aunt dies from a heart disease. When Kenneth hears this, he is outraged and leaves. The next day, he goes to the bus station to travel to where the airplane that his father boarded crashed. He apparently almost misses the bus because he was sleeping. Luckily, Kalei wakes him up. She's Dating the Gangster Wikipedia.